Again, let's give Mr. Byer Lancaster a big round.